But sweetheart, we're not at Stillman yet. Your letter said you're in Stillman Hall, third floor.
I can walk from here.
Walk?
I'll carry my bags.
Up three flights?
Daddy, please.
You don't want to be seen in a limo.
That's not true.
Sure it is. Please let Jack help you with the luggage.
Not in his uniform.
You want me to take off the cap and jacket, Mr. C?
That's okay, Jack. We're alike, you know that. I was worried everybody see how poor my father was. You're worried they see how rich. We're like only backwards.
I'm gonna work real hard and make you proud of me.
You know what I want? I want you to write and tell me that you're having a good time.
I miss you already.
Like I know where I'm going.
Sure.
Actually, I think this is the guy's end of the hall.
Figures.
Maybe we can make an exception.
I don't think so.
All right. I'm David Morrissey.
Patty Horvath. Oh, yes, my mother is Anna Horvath. That's always the next question.
Anna Horvath?
You know, the actress.
Oh. Actually, I think 304 is right through these doors over here.
That doesn't say. Excuse me. Hi, I heard somebody say 304. Are you in 304?
Yes.
Oh, we're roommates.
Oh, my God.
Hi.
I found you.
Okay, so, Robin or...
I'm Robin Farr.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, gentlemen. How'd they let you in?
Admission's error.
Come on. My name, I'm Patty Horvath. My mom's Anna Horvath. You know, right?
Who's Anna Horvath?
I never met anyone that actually grew up in Greenwich Village before.
What's wrong with Greenwich Village?
No, nothing. Just that it's a little artsy for Havenhurst, that's all. How'd you end up here?
They have the greatest theater department. Acting is all I've ever wanted to do since I was about six.
I haven't thought about majors or any of that stuff yet. Do you know what sorority I want, though? I got all the best party ones scoped out. Gamma House, Phi Iota.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Jessica Cohn. I think my single's through here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, let me help you.
Thank you so much.
Oh.
New style luggage. Use it once, throw it away.
Well, this is Robin.
Hi, I'm Robin.
Hi, nice to meet you.
And I'm Patty Horvath, and my mother's Anna Horvath. You know who she is, right?
Hey, Patty. Do you mind which bed you get?
No.
Great, because I really like the action on this one. I intend to give it a real workout.
Nobody else grabs you, shakes you, shoots you, blasts you, beams you, rocks you, loves you, and puts you right in the middle of all the action and adventure you've seen on the screen. Not anyone. If you want to go on the greatest rides, based on the biggest movies, you've got to go to the world's biggest movie studio and greatest theme parks. Universal Studios Hollywood and Universal Studios Florida. The only places on Earth where you can ride the movies.
This summer reminder is brought to you by Pepsi. Better get yours before Shaq gets it all.
Shaq attack! Shaq attack!
Does it seem like your body's playing by a whole new set of rules?
As a kid, I'd naturally burn off anything I ate. Now, I ride bikes that don't go anywhere.
When the rules change, count on Total's nutrition.
Now I try to make the most of what I eat. So I switched from my old cereal to Whole Grain Total. A whole day's worth of 12 vitamins and minerals, just 100 calories. No cereal beats that. So I'm eating better. And now, I'm getting somewhere.
When the rules change, count on Total's nutrition.
Starts with Conrad straight up to, and including James Walton.
Yeah.
Let me see what you got.
Government 101 is pre-law. My old man would go ballistic if I took anything else.
Well, we gotta make up our own minds, right? I mean, that is the thing about being here.
Right? Yeah. Is this the line to change courses?
This isn't the line, actually.
You're in our dorm, right? Stillman Hall, third floor. Stroke Dexter.
Oh, that third floor sucks.
Whitney Reed is my roommate, Antonio Hoffman.
Jeez. I gotta change this course before it fills up.
Wait. You want that course? I mean, you know, it is women's studies seminar. You
sure. But you'd be the only guy in the course.
Tell me the bad news.
Okay, I think mine is up this way, and your chemistry should be somewhere around. Maybe.
Patty, just forget it. You're clueless. I'm gonna go get tickets for the dance.
Okay. See you at the dorm. Is this where you sign up for drama?
Oh, that's right. Here's your form.
Light your fire. Do you think I dreaded as much the life of a rat in a hole? My voices were right.
Excuse me?
Yes. They told me you were fools, and that I was not to listen to your fine words, not trust your charity. You promised me my life. That was from Shaw St. Joan. Do you recognize it?
Yes. Now would you just take the form and fill it out? Just over there?
Sure.
Thanks.
Over there. And I come back.
Yeah.
All starred courses require instruction.
(Clears throat)
Excuse me. Guys? Hey, hello? Excuse me? Hello, guys? I just moved in. Why are you moving me out?
Hi, Jane.
Bullet. I should have known this would be you.
Come on, don't make a big fuss about this. Of course, they're going to keep half the stuff.
So why didn't you take it 6 months ago when
we
split
up? Well,
you
were living on it. I figured I'd come and get it now before you got used to it in your new place.
Oh, that's very thoughtful. So what are you now, a criminal? You just break into people's houses
and
take
Jane,
whatever you want?
The document states.
Oh, I know what the document states.
So how's it going so far?
Great. It's going fine.
You know, everyone in Washington is betting you're going to miss the hurly-burly.
Won't be the first time Washington's wrong.
Well, you know, they're really lucky to have you here.
Michael, those are my records. You can't take my records. Excuse me, okay. Michael, you don't listen to these. You don't even have a turntable.
Yes, I do. I just put one in the van.
Excuse me! Excuse me!
Silas!
Hey, buddy.
What do you got?
Come here. Let me see that.
How did he get out?
Oh, no. What is this?
What happened? Oh, God. I was just sitting on the grass and he pulled it right out of my bag.
Silas, you have really chewed this up.
You're Dean Keller, right?
Oh, I'm so sorry. He shouldn't have been out.
Oh, really? God.
They look exactly like my old ones. He probably thought I was fetching with them.
It's no problem.
Oh,
absolutely no problem.
Totally ruined. Please come in the house and we'll take care of it. I danced myself. I may have
a pair.
Bullet.
You know, it's really great for Silas here. You know, he gets to run. Oh, this is a nice place to live. Great for kids, too.
Oh, don't start this now. Just leave.
Do you ever say to yourself that it might have been different?
You know, guys, I'm just gonna go.
Oh, no. It's Mr. Bullet who's going.
Yeah, well, you know, after I get my stuff loaded.
Well, then you don't mind if I say goodbye here and take Patty in.
See you around.
See you.
Silas. Come here.
Oh, no need. I still dance myself. I may have something for you. Maybe we're the same size. Is that possible?
No, that's not possible.
It's no big deal, but it's not my only pair.
I'm sorry. I'll replace them, of course. Would you like to join me for a cup of tea?
Sure, it'd be great.
Great. So, you're a freshman.
I guess that's pretty obvious.
I'm a freshman, too, you see.
First year, first week.
No, teapot. I take the teapot.
Actually, you know, I don't even drink tea.
Patty, you've walked into quite a bit of confusion around here today.
Really?
I'm sorry about all that out there.
No, my mom has a lot of ex-husbands. I guess I'm used to it.
Used to it, huh?
Well, people get used to a lot of things, right?
Right. There's a great little tea shop down on Bay Street. Would you like to take a walk with me there?
Can I get coffee?
Oh, sure. Anything you want. I just need a break.
Recently, an object was sighted.
It was big. It was just big.
Too big to measure with the human eye.
They say it could show up anywhere.
Whoa! Did you see that? Pizza Hut!
Bigfoot from Pizza Hut.
Out of sight, big.
21 slices.
I can handle it.
On a totally different crust.
Whoa!
For a ridiculously low $10.99. It's bigger than Pizza Pizza. Bigfoot from Pizza Hut. A legendary value.
Now what?
I've invented a rippled flake.
Ripples. Isn't that nice?
I'm going to call it
Ripple Crisp Cereal.
I think the world has enough flakes, Dad.
But these are the only ones with ripples.
Ripples.
That's how I pack in a delicious corn crunch. Try it.
It's really good.
New Ripple Crisp Cereal. Delicious golden corn and honey bran.
You actually come up with something this time.
For that special dad or grad, get them a memorable and lasting gift from Duron Loans. Now is the best time to buy. Make no down payment and pay no interest until September on RCA. This RCA programmable VCR is only $198. 13-inch TVs start at only $198. Save on all RCA TVs, VCRs, and camcorders today at Duron Loans.
We all know there can be only one lowest price. With our unbeatable low price guarantee, the only place to find it is Duron Loans.
Fred and Fred Frost and Sally Ann.
I made up.
This isn't country radio. This is KORD FM.
How did you get to me? No one else on earth.
Your station for a whole new kind of country.
She got the rhythm, and I got the blues.
12 in a row, hot country favorites. KORD FM.
I was at this party the other day when this friend goes on and on about cars. Fuel injected this, turbo that, ultra responsive. So I say, hey Mario, you want performance? Check out First Savings Bank. They're kind of like a Ferrari. Surprisingly responsive. Fast service, competitive rates, and they can turn on a dime. How can First Savings be so responsive? Well, maybe they're fuel injected or something.
Save money.
Yes, you will save money at United Buy and Sell Furniture Warehouse. Popular brand name furniture and mattresses at low warehouse prices. Save money. Palliser, King Coil, Mastercraft, Bauhaus, Bassett. Popular brand names all at low warehouse prices. Save money. Furniture for every room in your home. No frills, no gimmicks. Low warehouse prices.
Save money. Why not?
United Buy and Sell Furniture Warehouse.
The person who is thinking of furthering their career or enhancing their career, I would recommend Trent College as a very direct and focused route to the business world today.
A Trent graduate has an edge in our company in that I know what to expect. I would highly recommend that an employer go directly to Trent. You can get a person who has experience, who has the education, and is ready to go to work for your company. Trent College!
What makes a Dairy Queen frozen Father's Day cake so special? Because it begins with something dads love. Delicious Dairy Queen chocolate and vanilla soft serve. Then there's a layer of chocolate fudge and chocolate crunch. But the icing on the cake is you can get it decorated our way or your way. Dairy Queen Father's Day cakes. Very special cakes for very special dads. We treat you right. Dairy Queen.
Roger, do it just like me. Not like that. Like me. That's not funny.
Little Caesar's Spaghetti Spaghetti with two pizzas for $8.98.
Pizza, pizza.
Chrysler minivans, over 3 million sold. That's more than all others combined. They're number one in the hearts and driveways of America. And they're now on sale during Chrysler's National Minivan Sale. Visit the minivan store at your Chrysler Plymouth dealer and save up to $2,600 on Plymouth Voyager, Grand Voyager, Chrysler Town & Country. Save on quad seating, anti-lock brakes, and integrated child safety seats. Chrysler's National Minivan Sale.
See your local Northwest Chrysler Plymouth dealer.
Let me show you how to do this. You gotta move.
every guy here a total yawn.
What did you mean?
Oh, I met the secretary of the Checkers Club and the president of the Safe Sex Society.
Ooh. Is that her? Blue sweater? Jodie Foster thing going with her hair?
Higgins got a bunch. Calls me all the time on the travel line. Pretends she wants a complimentary upgrade. Right?
Maybe that is all she wants, Stroke.
Yes. Now.
No, not now.
Whitney!
Having a good time?
Sure.
Me neither.
Hello? Coming.
Ta-dam. Balloon.
Thanks.
Can I come in?
Yeah.
I shouldn't have hit on you the other day.
It's no big deal.
No, really. You didn't want to be bothered. You had it right. Just like right now, if you didn't want to, I don't know, go out, maybe do something, go for a walk.
You mean now? Now?
Yeah. Yes, now.
Okay. But not the dance. Is there
no,
anyone else?
No, not the dance. The only reason I went to the dance was to find you.
What are you doing?
What were you doing? Are you trying to pound nails into plaster? Is that it? Sorry.
You know what I look forward to most about coming here?
Tell me.
Coming to a place where nobody puts labels on you right away.
Yeah. You know what my friend said when I got in? Tommy Sticks, my best friend
Tommy
since I was 8 years
Sticks.
Old.
Tommy Sticks.
Yeah, he's really good in pool. I mean, not as good as me.
Uh-huh. Okay, but so tell me, what did Tommy Sticks say?
He said, that's it. We're through. We can't be friends anymore.
Doesn't make sense.
Yeah, he said, when you become a big shot and come back to visit, if you come back to visit, I'll do your breaks. All time's sake. If I come back to visit.
Hurts, huh? So how good are you?
Pool?
I played since I was little. It's all my father used to do when he was a kid. I think you like him.
Not if he taught you that shot.
Excuse me. Side pocket.
Oh, so it's my turn now?
Table rolls right. You'll have to compensate.
Could you hold this for me, please? Thank you.
You're not letting go.
You're not letting go. What?
Just that my father said to write when I was having a good time. See, he doesn't really think I know how to have a good time.
And
I think it's time to write my father. David, please. We hardly know each other. We don't even know where we are. Do you understand?
I think if we knew each other better, we'd like each other more. What if we just talk for a while?
I was just about to say that.
I know, I was you. I was being you saying that.
You're funny.
What do you think? Because I'm a guy, I come up here with the whole game plan. I'm going to score.
Well, isn't that right?
Yeah, that's exactly right. We can do what we want, you know?
It's a nice thing about. I mean, it has nothing to do with you. It's just, I'm not ready. Not yet.
What if we just sit up and talk for a while? Watch the sun come up.
And that's okay with you?
Sure. Yeah, I've always wanted to watch the sunrise.
Somebody said your true birthplace isn't the place where you're born, but the place where you find out who you really are. This is the September of my 19th year, and I've come to Havenhurst. Place of my birth.